morning and welcome, Red Devils. My name is Ayesa Buosa, your ASB president. Please stand and join me in the pledge. Place your right hand over your heart. Ready, begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. You may now be seated.
Good morning, Red Devils. I'm Elaine.
I'm Kimberly.
And this is your Red Devils Review.
Hey seniors, we have some senior announcements for you guys to keep you guys updated about what's happening in the next couple of months. So first of all, our class merch is still on sale. You can still purchase our hoodies for $35, our kunics for $25, and our class t-shirts for $15 in room 213.
Prom tickets are currently on sale for $65 until March 18.
And don't forget, last but not least, grad night ticket in the ASB for $250.
So again, write a one-page essay. You can type it or handwrite it and submit it to me, Miss Gavin, or turn it into the main office and they'll get it to me by Friday, February 28th. So again, make sure you submit your essay and you could be eligible to win a bicycle. We are giving away 8 bikes to any 9th, 10th, 11th, or 12th grade students. So please reach out, write those essays. If you have any questions, please see me. Thank you, Red Devils.
Hi, good morning, Sweetwater High School. My name is Mr. Lopez and I teach computer science principles. I am here to talk to you about a great class that you can take next year about learning computer science. It's a wonderful class. Many of the students that take this class really enjoy and they learn a lot about computing and computational thinking. What that means is that they really learn how a computer actually works and also how you can program it to do the things you want it to do. We learn to do this by using a program called Alice, and it's a really fun program that allows you to create animated interactive short movies, also video games and simulations. If you can please talk to many of the students in these classes, they'll tell you if it's fun.
We learned about methods, functions, and other stuff. And I think we're gonna learn how to make video games, so yeah, it's gonna be fun.
And I am really hoping that you would be interested in taking the class. It is the same class that's taught at UCSD, San Diego State University, and you can get CSU credit. That means you can take your first college credit, college class here at Sweetwater High School. On top of that, it also fulfills a G elective requirement. So if you're interested in taking a fun and exciting class and learn a lot about computer science, come and see me in room 215 and hopefully you can take the class next year. Thanks a lot, have a great day.
A GSA game night
from 2:45 to 3:45.
Go.
is it real?
It's me, Jesse and Ari. If they test me, they're sorry. Ride us up like a hurry and pull up in this Ferrari.
I love to get in breakaway dresses. Oh, ah!
What are you gonna miss most about Su High?
The thing that I'll miss the most, I think, is my friends or like the people that I talk to around school. And yeah, that's what I miss the most.
Who's your favorite staff member?
I'm gonna say my favorite staff member is Miss Puga, because I feel like even though like I met her like at the end of last year, I feel like she was that part that I kind of needed in my life, like that person that I need, like that bump that extra push and the person that gave me like good advice when I needed help or when I was in a stressful situation. I feel like she was a person that I felt comfortable to go to and help me.
What are you planning on doing after high school?
My plan after high school is to make sure that I keep going to school, because I know a lot of people just go to college or college, university. I feel like they end up dropping out. And I want to be one of those people that don't drop out and they keep themselves determined to keep going on in school.
Today there will be LPAC makeup, so make sure to go if you didn't take it.
There will be food fair next Wednesday. Make sure to come out, bring your money. Progress report cards come out today.
You gotta go like, you gotta get a pour shot and then do it in slow-mo.
I'm just warning you.
That was more pour than I meant.
They're just skipping you.
You gotta be patient.
It kind of smells.
You need to say that it's really good so they want to come.
Really good, delicious.
You're gonna be famous.
Juniper.
Famous, Juniper.
This is called Juniper.
Kind of Pokemon.
Who's that Pokemon?
This Monday will be a PLC. All we have for you today, Red Devils. I've been Elaine.
I've been Kim.
And this is your
Red Devils review.
Make it a great day.
Or not.
The choice is always
yours.